Hey guys, welcome to another video where we're going to talk about the limits. Today, in this video, we are going to solve your previous year question paper. Yes, of course, the one of the most important video on strategy to get more good marks in your DCET examination. If you're not subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe right now for more videos like this one. Let's start today's video. Okay, let's start with the first question. What is the first question given? Limit x tends to 3. X root x minus 3 root 3 over sine of x minus 3. This is a given question. What is the golden rule of limits? Whenever you see the limit, the limit considers na substitute madbeku. Whenever you see the limit, substituting the limits is the golden rule of limits. So let's substitute. So what I substitute? You have to substitute 3. So if I substitute 3, I get 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 divided by sine of 3 minus 3. Isn't it? 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 is how much? 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 is 0 divided by sine of 3 minus 3 is 0. So 0 by sine 0 is how much? 0. What is this? 0 by 0 form. What is this form? 0 by 0. If we have 0 by 0 form, what we need to do? We have to use something called L'Hospital rule. What this rule says? What this rule says? Differentiate numerator and denominator separately. Differentiate numerator, numerator. Differentiate denominator, denominator. So how to differentiate? So let's differentiate. Limit x tends to 0. See here, x root x. X root x. There are two variables. We have to use UV rule. How to use? This is U. This is V. So I will take x plus root x. Root x differentiation here. Root x differentiation is what? 1 by 2 root x. X differentiation is what? 1. Right? This differentiation is done. Minus. 3 root 3 is a number. Number differentiation is what? Number differentiation is 0. Divided by. Sine differentiation is what? Cos x minus 3. Times. X differentiation is what? 1. So what did I get? So if I just multiply. X into 1 is x. X divided by 2 root x. Plus root x. Divided by cos of x minus 3. Cos of x minus 3. See here, there is nothing means little bit divided by 1. So this into this number plus this into this number, this into this number. That's how we take LCM. So what into what? 1 into x. 1 into x is 1x. Plus is there plus 2. 2 into 1 is 2. Root x into root x is what? X. Root x into root x is what? X, right? So we get x divided by 2 root x into 1. So that is 2 root x divided by cos of x minus 3. Right? What is given? A limit x tends to 0. That means we have to substitute the limit. Wherever the x is there, the limit will continue. So we have to substitute in place of x, we have to substitute 0. So sorry, it is not 0. It is x tends to 3. Okay, I made a mistake here. This is 3. So, I have to substitute in place of x, I have to substitute 3. So, 1 into 3 plus 2 into 3 divided by 2 root 3 divided by cos of 3 minus 3. Isn't it? So, 3 plus 6, how much is that? 9 divided by 3 2s are 6 plus 3, 9 divided by 2 root 3, isn't it? Divided by cos 3 minus 3 is 0. Cos 0 is how much? So, what did I get? 9 by 2 root 3. What did I get? 9 by 2 root 3. Now, 9 by 2 root 3 is there. Now, I will multiply root 3 divided by root 3. So, what will happen? 9 root 3 divided by 2. Root 3 into root 3 is 3. So, what did I get? 9 root 3 divided by 2 into 3. 9, I'll just write it here. 9 root 3 divided by 2 into 3 is 6, na? So, I can take 3 3s are 3 2s are. So, 3 root 3 divided by 2. This is a final answer. Question limit x tends to 3. 0 and perkombidide 3 adu. Limit x tends to 3. X root x minus 3 root 3 divided by sine of x minus 3. First, limits consideration yen madbeku. Limits consideration kotra limit na substitute madbeku. Kotra limit substitute madagare x place ali kotra number na substitute madbeku. Substitute madare yen bantu 3 root 3 minus 3 root 3 divided by sine of x minus 3 bantu. That is 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0 form andre yen madbeku? L'Hospital rule use madbeku. L'Hospital rule enirutte megade megade differentiate madi kelagade kelagade differentiate madi. Megade differentiate madakile enittu UV rule. UV rule enu barkobeku one function barkobeku plus inon function barkobeku. Idu differentiation சமமே கிடையாது, டிஃபரன்சியேஷன் கிடையாது. தட் இஸ் சிம்பிள். ஸோ சைன் டிஃபரன்சியேஷன் என்ன, காஸ், காஸ் டிஃபரன்சியேஷன், எக்ஸ் மைனஸ் த்ரீ டிஃபரன்சியேஷன், எக்ஸ் டிஃபரன்சியேஷன் ஒன். ಸೊ ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ ನಾನು ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ, ಒನ್ ಇಂಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಈ ತರ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡೆ. ಆಮೇಲೆ ಎಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಎಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಹೆಂಗೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಡಿಸ್ ಇಂಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಡಿಸ್ ಇಂಟು ದಿಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿಸ್ ಇಂಟು ದಿಸ್. ಹಂಗೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಎಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ತಗೊಳ್ಳೋದು, ಎಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ತಗೊಂಡೆ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೋಬೋದಿತ್ತು, ಬಟ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬಾರ್ದೀನಿ. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ? ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್. ಯಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ ಗಿವನ್? ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಟು ಜೀರೋ, ಒನ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್. ಓಕೆ, so what we need to do, what is the golden rule? If you see the limit, substitute the limit. That is a golden rule or how to solve the limit question. So let's substitute the value of x as 0. So 1 minus root cos 0 divided by 0 square. What is cos 0? Cos 0 is 1. So I get 1 minus root 1 divided by 0. 1 minus root 1 is how much? 1 divided by 0. 1 minus 1 is 2, 0. So 0 by 0 form. If we have 0 by 0 form, what we need to do? We need to use L-Hospital rule. L-Hospital rule. We have made an entire video on this. Please go and check it out. 0 by 0 form. We have made 2 videos, I think. Please go and check it out. We have already solved that. Okay? Chalo. So, we have to use L-Hospital. L-Hospital means what? Numerator-numerator differentiation, denominator-denominator differentiation. So, let's do that. Differentiate maana. So, limit x tends to 0. Numerator first, differentiate maana. So, one differentiation is 0 minus root cos x differentiation is what? 1 by 2 root cos x times cos x differentiation is what? Minus sin x divided by x square differentiation, you know, 2x. X square differentiation, you know, 2x. So what did we finally get? Minus into minus is what? Plus sin x divided by 2 root cos x divided by 2x. See here, now, see here, very important thing, see here. See, whenever you have limit x tends to 0, limit x tends to 0, there is something called standard form. There is something called standard form. This standard form is sin x LL constant all x substitute model. Wherever you find sin x, substitute it by x. We have made an entire video on this, please go and check it out. So, in place of sin x, I have to substitute x. So, let's do that. Sin x place mein is dalne ka. So, x divided by 2 root cos x. Divided by 2x. In and cancel act there. This x and this x get cancelled. Isn't it so? So 2 into 2 is 4. So limit x tends to 0. 1 by 4 root cos x. Isn't it? Now, I don't know what to do. Whenever you are struck with something, you do not know what to do. Just substitute the limit value. So in place of x, substitute 0. So 1 by 4 root cos 0. Cos 0 is how much? 1. So, 1 by 4 is final answer. Is that okay? Is that okay? Inusti Kannada nodbidana question en kodida? Limit x tends to 0, 1 minus root cos x divided by x square. Idu question kodidalva? 1 minus root cos x divided by x square. So, first en madde, limit na substitute madde. Limit substitute madi tashna en aitu? X place alli en aagbeku? 0. So, 1 minus cos 0, 1. So, 1 minus 1 divided by 0. 1 minus 1 divided by 0, 0 by 0 form. 0 by 0 form ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ರೂಲ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಎಲ್ಲ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ರೂಲ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್, ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್. ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಇರೋದೆಲ್ಲ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡ್ರಪ್ಪ. ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ತಲೆಗೆಡಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ, ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಇರೋದೆಲ್ಲ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಇರೋದು ತಲೆಗೆಡಿಸ್ಕೊಡಿ. ಸೊ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ, 1 ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ 0 ಆಯ್ತು, ಮೈನಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಮೈನಸ್ ಹಂಗೆ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡು. ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಏನು? 1 ಬೈ 2 ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸಿ ಹಿಯರ್, ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 1 ಬೈ 2 ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ರೂಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? 1 ಬೈ 2 ರೂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ತರನೇ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂತೀನಿ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಏನು? ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ? ಡಿ ಬೈ ಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ಸೊ 1 ಬೈ 2 ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಮೈನಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು 1 ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಬೈ 2 ರೂಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಕೊಂಡಿನಿ. 2x ಇದೆ, 2x. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಒಂದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಏನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು? ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲದಾಗ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಡಬೇಕು. ಯಾವಾಗ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಏನಿರಬೇಕು? ಲಿಮಿಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಟ್ಯಾನ್ಸ್ ಟು 0 ಇದಾಗ. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಈಕ್ವಲೆಂಟ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರಲ್ಲ, ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡರ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಂತ ನೆನ್ಬಿಟ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಇದ್ರ ಮೇಲೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಫುಲ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ, ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಗೋ ಅಂಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಔಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್. ಸೊ ಸೈನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಣುತ್ತೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ಎಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಸೊ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾರೆ. 2 ಇಂಟು 2 4 ಆಯ್ತು. ಸೊ 1 ಬೈ 4 ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫೈನಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಓಕೆ, ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಗಿವನ್? Limit x tends to minus 3, x power 4 minus 81 divided by x cube plus 27. This is what given. So what is the golden rule? If you see the limit, substitute the value of limit. So if I substitute, minus 3 whole power 4 minus 81 divided by minus 3 whole power 3 minus 3 whole power 3 plus 27. Okay. माइनस थ्री होल पावर फोर इज वॉट 81 माइनस 81 डिवाइडेड बाई माइनस थ्री होल क्यूब इज वॉट माइनस 27 प्लस 27 राइट. सो दिस एंड दिस गेट कैंसल डिवाइडेड बाई दिस एंड दिस गेट कैंसल. वॉट इज द फॉर्म? 0 बाय 0. Whenever we have 0 by 0, what we need to use? We need to use L'Hospital rule. What we need to use? L'Hospital rule. What that says? Differentiate numerator and denominator separately. Differentiate numerator and denominator separately. Let's do that. So limit x tends to minus 3. So in the numerator we have x power 4. X power 4 differentiation is what? 4x cube minus 81 differentiation is what? 0. Number differentiation is 0. So denominator x cube differentiation is what? 3x square plus 27 differentiation is what? 0. So 4x cube divided by 3x square. So what do I get? 4 by 3. X square x cube get x power 2 get cancelled. I'll get 1x. Na? What is limit? Limit x tends to minus 3. So limit x tends to minus 3. 4 by 3 times x. X plus 3 lakhbeku minus 3 or x plus may minus 3. So 4 by 3 times minus 3. This 3 and this 3 get cancelled. 4 into minus 1 is minus 4. What is the solution? Minus 4. Is that okay?
Okay.
Hey guys, if you like the way that we teach, please support us by liking this video and subscribing to this channel. And don't forget to comment your doubts in the comment section so that we can cover all those doubts in the next video. And don't forget to check out our entire video course. The link is in the description. And please share this video with your friends and help them as well. Thank you guys. All the best.